2 heart attacks, 2 courses of action. One thinks an ambulance is just a ride to the hospital and his wife can get in there faster. The other calls 911 right away and his care begins as soon as EMTs arrive. Both are on their way, but one is getting oxygen and his EKG and vital signs are sent to the hospital so they're ready to continue treatment. Because every second counts, who do you think has a better chance of survival? Don't drive yourself. Call 911 for immediate care and live.